Hello there, everyone, and welcome back, I should say, to the Room 3. This is picking up precisely where we left off, which is pretty much something weird. Okay, so in the last episode we did a whole bunch of stuff. I did an oopsie, but today we're doing something interesting. Cylindrical model on the map, this table is now on a low level, I should examine it more closely. Oh, hey, what is good? Hello, what is up with this? So, let's get right into the thing with this. And hello! Okay, so it's a tiny... Oh my gosh, we're going deeper, Christopher Nolan. Holy shoot, we just went even freaking deeper. How many levels deep is this, Christopher Nolan? You're like 4 or 5 levels deep already, freaking stop! How deep are we going, Nolan? We are like... What the... Ah! Tripping balls! Huh. Okay. Progress is being made. I don't know how well it's being made, but it's being made. I'll look at that hit in just a sec. I have no idea what I'm doing. I should investigate the diving helmet by the window. Good call. After that drug trip, I really kind of just sort of want to not deal with drug trips anymore. What is this? Oh. I think we should go here. What the heck? It's a weird antler. Why is it all weird? Why does it have these rings on it? And the wing nuts and the diving helmet just looks like it's different than the others. Are the wing nuts? These things. Oh, that. There we go. Just kind of sort of click that into place, and I freaking knew it! I called that. Small black brass rivets. Mm-hmm. That should go... No. Does that go like here? Looks like something should go here. Some sort of a handle. Okay, so I gotta remember that thing is there. Can I like... No. Rivet. Oh, wait. Is it like... Because that thing kind of... Hey! A metal acorn. The switch. Flip it. A wooden model piece. Sweet. Alrighty. Looks like the only last wooden model piece is right there. And... okay. Neat. So let's kind of sort of line this thing up. There we go. And here we go once again, Christopher. It's the mantis. Clickety. Clackety. Put on out. Yep, a middle pointer. And that seems to be all she wrote. Oh, okay. Metal pointer. That seems to go to the compass, right? I can't even select the compass. Never mind. Oh, right here. This thing. Click. Awesome. Yay! Oh, no, wait. Hold on. Hold the phone. So it's the snakey, this thingy, and then that thingy. Okay. Gotcha. So it's the snakey. That's the four. No. Go back. Then it's... What was it? It was the Wadies. Click. Da-da-da-da! Magagic! Awesome. Very copper cat. Which means that this goes right here. Pull it! Yeah! Did it, like... It's freaking... Oh. Oh, hey. It did it. It did the thing. Can I, like, unscrew this? Yes. Unscrew it. Yes. It's doing it. Ah! Frickin'. I was not expecting that. It's not. Kind of scared me a little bit. That actually needs to go somewhere else. Give me a second. That's still creepy. No. Oh, no, wait. That was where a thing was. Never mind. I'm just an idiot. Let's see. Oh, what the frick? What the hell? It's a... Oh! Yes, absolutely. Yes, please. Do the thing. So. Yes. Oh, and then I put the antler on there. And then I can turn it to match. Other thing, right? That matches? Oh, no, it doesn't. And now it matches! Haha! That is a loud thing. And do I just kind of sort of. Yeah! This is awesome. Glowing gemstone, and there recedes the blood, whatever's. This is seriously like some Inception levels of stuff. And now, I think Oh, it's an illuminated lamp. Okay. That's freaking sick. Step on here. Hell yeah. Well, fantastic. I'm now stuck on this thing. Where am I going? Hey. Why is the music getting all sinister like? What's going on here? Whoa, a little bit of. Okay. Oh. Oh, it's the mansion. Oh, and there's the rocks over there. There's the clock. I'm pretty sure if I look around, I can find us stuff. Alright. Oh, frickin' what? Oh, wait, what? Oh, I see, I see. Oh, frick me. Stop that. Oh. So then I just need to click, move it over once, look in there, and then boopity. Shoop, boop. Yes. It's working. Oh, God, that's bright. Frick me. Hey, another key thingy. Gimme. Huh. What the? Woo! Chapter completed. That first chapter, that first thing. All right. Cool. That was pretty short. Let's go to the next one. Actually, no, wait. Quick time check. Go for another 10 minutes. Or maybe not, actually. I don't have a timer on me, so I don't know how long it's been. Sorry for if there sorry for any lack of like commentary or like commentary is just like sucky. But I don't really know what else to say with this game. But it's like really cool. Like it's really cool. I think I'm just gonna call it there then. I know this part's probably shorter, but that's like a really good place to end it. And I'm pretty like tired. So yeah. Anyway, guys, I'll probably edit this in a weird way. So, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and a peace off.